Probably don't die because of this. That's the T. Okay, here we're gonna leave pretty much every weapon. One of these two, I'm gonna keep. I think I broke the axe by accident. How far will they keep attacking me? Got it. I think it's a good time to get some. Did I forget to keep the tea in the cave? Okay, good. I think I forgot to pick up the tea. Maybe I used this already. Okay, it's me and you for the fourth time. This facility is gonna go down. where the fun begins. We good?
Sorry, can't do that. Sure. Got it. Sure thing.
Let's sell all of my junk. Let's buy. Where's the tea? Cheese. Something is wrong. It's maybe the wrong autosave that we loaded. Water. Oh, it's here, the tea. And I also wanna buy.
Expect beginning security patrol.
Incoming.
Come.
My goodness, that makes me really angry. We just lost like 12-13 minutes of playtime because of that guy in the middle. My goodness, I ate it. Is there anything here, by the way? No. Okay. So we did the old wreckage thingy, now we run all the way back. We could save at the ship so we don't have to redo this. But it's way quicker than. It's really quick, so no worries. Not if you have to do this 100 times though, but. So far, I gotta say I'm happy with the difficulty I picked. Two bottles, and now we deposit everything right here. Oh shit. I wanted to store when I broke down most of them. Probably died. Are you serious right now? Just getting out of that cave. Oh my god. I'm so angry right now. What if we... I At least we quick saved after breaking the parts. I swear I was not expecting Parvati to die getting out of that cave. What if instead of depositing all the way at the cave, I use the yellow box right there? It's that way anyway. Come on. Here. So first we do this combat thingy, and then we go inside the cave after. Parvati, I want you to run.
I'm going. Sure. No problem. I'll head over. Sure.
We use the T.